kid in school. Norman Miller.
I'm Norman Miller. I'm a, well, I guess you could call me the class boy. So I always get A's. I mean, I've always gotten A's. Ever since I can remember, I was known as the brain. The teachers like it. The kids, though, they could be mean. See, they call me Abnorman. Because they think there's something wrong with me because I like school. And I like money. But I mean, what's wrong with that? I mean, isn't that what I'm supposed to do? Besides, I was never any good at sports. Ever since I can remember, I was. But the teachers, they always like the kids that are good at sports. See, I call them the fast kids. I was never the fast kid. In fact, I was always the slowest. And I was always picked last. See, I was the kid that was left over. The kid they put in center field because they knew no balls would ever come to me. So I would stand there, and I would wonder, what would it be like to be one of those fast kids, you know? To be able to run fast or throw far or just have that kind of power. That kind of power where you didn't need to study. You just did it. You commanded your body to do something, and it did those things. It performed those great feats. I mean, and no, it means nothing. Sports have only been popular for what, 100 years? Before that, it was 2,000 years ago when the Greeks created their original Olympics. In that intervening time, there were no sports. So why is it so popular now? I mean, sure, they had the gladiators, the crusaders, and the knights jousting. And in most of those circumstances, the loser died. I mean, I'm not saying I would play those sports. But like today's athletes, they were popular. So who was the most feared gladiator in 135 AD? Who knows? Who cares? What did it mean for civilization? Nothing. See, who was the best knight that ever jousted? Again, who knows? Who cares? What did it mean? Nothing. See, it means the same thing now. I mean, people can have great statistics in football, baseball, or basketball, or whatever. But it doesn't mean anything. I mean, all the home runs that Hank Aaron hit didn't do anything to beat one star child. And all the yards that Emmitt Smith ran didn't do squat for world peace. So what was the point? I mean, at least that's what I tell myself. Because I can't play sports. I tried. My body just doesn't do that. Back then, people were just trying to survive. They didn't have time for sports. I mean, kids grew up and helped out on the farm. Kids were needed. I mean, parents talked to their kids. Parents nowadays don't even talk so much. I mean, they say, good grades, Norman. That's about it for our dinner conversation. The one thing I can do is study and learn. I think once school's out, when I'm out of college, once I get into the real world, I'll be able to run a business, do whatever. I still wonder, what if I had just had the ability to run fast? Or what if I could have just grown a ball straight? How would my life be different? I mean, maybe I'd still be smart. I don't know. I know that it might have been fun to be popular. You know, to have people cheer at you when the ball comes to you, instead of them being afraid that you're going to drop it. Childhood is not supposed to have people being afraid that you're going to drop the ball. And childhood is that you play with the ball. Sometimes you kick it. Sometimes you throw it. Sometimes you drop it. But it's still just a ball. You see, you play with that ball until the game's over. And then you move on. So, that's what I'm doing. But you see, I have a ball that's shaped like a book. And I'll play with that book. And then someday,